Now I will show you how to change object color depends on the item value. Example, this unit price. So we will put some code that this unit price text box will change the background or for color based on the value, and also we will change also the for color or font color for this description based on the unit price value. Okay, now we'll open. So if we will navigate, there's no changes because we did not yet put some code. Again, make sure that this any text box that we need to change the background color, so the format here, back style, it must be normal. Otherwise, if we will put into transparent, even we put code, it will not show the back color because the style is transparent. So must be normal. Okay, now let's start. First we will go to event, then here on current, here then event procedure, and now we are in the subroutine container, or this is the class module here. Okay, so we will change the back color or background color based on the unit price. If unit price that value is more than 10, then we will change the back color into VB yellow. So meaning here, if unit price is more than 10, this particular text box unit price back color will be changed to yellow. Okay, again we'll go back to concurrent. By the way, we have a constant or color constant for VB. We have VB yellow, we have VB black, we have VB blue, VB cyan. I put single quote to avoid error, because if we will run this one, this is just only our reference for our color constant. That's why I put single quote, so that it will not execute here if we will start to open our form. VB cyan, VB green. Then we have also VB magenta, VB red, VB red, white, and VB yellow. So this is our color constant for VB. Again, I will put unit price that for color. This is our font, change to VB red. Then unit price will change also the border. border color, quarto will be magenta. Body color, then we will change also the description font color. So description that for color equal VB red. Again, I put NF. If unit price value is more than 10, meaning 11, 12, and so on, so the unit price back color, it become yellow, for color become red, and border become magenta, and also our description for color become red. Okay, now we'll try. So this is 5, that's why there's no changes. Again, we will navigate. 9, still there's no changes. 8, there's no changes. 10, still there's no changes because we put more than 10. Again, we'll navigate. So now more than 10, so this is 11, that's why our background color will change, font color, and also the border and the description font color also change based on this value. We'll navigate. Look, as you can see here, even less than 10, the corresponding color changes. Look, so this must be reset if the corresponding price is less than 10. So I will modify what is the issue here. Look, as you can see, we'll put in on current if unit price is more than 10, so this particular color will change. However, since this already changed, if we will go back, it will not reset because we need to put also here code else here, else. Then again, we will reset. So from here, from VB yellow, back color, we need to change to white because this is the original for color. We need to change to black. Then here, border color, we need to change also to black. And here also, we need to change to black. Again, this one will trigger if our value is more than 10, and if less than else, if less than or 10 or less than 10, it will reset to the normal. Okay, now we'll try. Look, if I navigate, there's no changes. So 10, again, there's no changes. If I navigate, 11, so the color will change. Again, if I navigate to 9, it will reset to normal. Look, it's 11, it will change. But if I go back to the small value, see, if I type 13, if I navigate here, look, it will change to yellow. Look. So this is it. This is how to change the object color depends on the value. Thank you and God bless.